हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल trekexplorers.com। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव टेकन यू टू साउथ गुजरात एक्सप्लोरिंग ब्यूटीफुल डेस्टिनेशंस ऑफ वेस्टर्न घाट्स इन मॉनसून सीजन। सो इन केस यू हैव मिस दोज वीडियोस, देन गो टू डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स एंड वी हैव प्रोवाइडेड द लिंक्स ऑफ प्रीवियस पार्ट्स ऑफ मॉनसून ट्रेवल डेस्टिनेशंस फ्रॉम साउथ गुजरात। So in this video, we are taking you to our final part of exploring monsoon special stunning destinations of Western Ghats, Saputara to Dediyapada from South Gujarat. So friends, after exploring Saputara, now we are heading towards deep forest region of Gujarat-Maharashtra border, that is Dediyapada. Dediyapada is at 202 km from Saputara via National Highway 360. Dediyapada is basically a forest zone of Adivasi communities. It is a town in Narmada district with a hefty population of Adivasi communities. So that's why this destination is known as offbeat destination, as you can merely see any tourist here. The whole distance towards our destination was covered amid mild rain showers, as that was the monsoon season. So this provided magnificent view of nature as we traveled through the forest zone of Saputara Dediyapada. As we have reached Dediyapada, this town is close to Shulpaneshwar Wildlife Sanctuary. So from here, you will see nobody on the road itself except us, as we are traveling through the thick forest range of Shulpaneshwar Wildlife Sanctuary. The forest area of the wildlife sanctuary is the thickest and best forest region of the Gujarat state. It is spread over 607 square kilometers. This wildlife sanctuary is located in the south of Narmada River, in the western of Saputara region. So after that, we have reached Sagai village of Dediyapada in Narmada district of Gujarat. This village is our destination, as we are looking for waterfall that could be seen at its best only in monsoon, and that was Ninnai waterfall. Ninnai waterfall is situated beside the beautiful forest range of Shulpaneshwar Wildlife Sanctuary. We have reached at point before entering into Ninnai waterfall area inside the forest region. From here, we have to cover the distance by walking into the conserved forest area. It started drizzling again and the whole atmosphere felt majestic. We all love that feeling of being in a forest and witnessing the Chennai waterfall in mild rain showers. This was an extraordinary experience for all of us. Chennai waterfall. If you would like to stay here to get more exposure of wildlife, then there is a good option of eco campsite located inside Dediyapada Wildlife Sanctuary. That is Sagai Malsamut Eco Campsite. It is situated in the foot of Malsamut Hills, which offers breathtaking views of the forest, nature trail, and waterfalls. So finally, we strongly urge our fellow travelers and explorers to respect nature and be a responsible traveler by not littering around. Dediyapada forest region is still unexplored and would suggest visiting this area by causing minimal disturbance to the natural environment.